Check, 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 check. Boiler Room London. We are now live on boilerroom.tv. Shouts going out to everyone locked in online. We're here for the launch of Wrangler Icons with Wrangler in central London. Very central right now. We've got an amazing show lined up for you tonight with two absolute heavyweights in the building. And first up, very, very safe and capable pair of hands. Someone who really cherishes and enjoys being behind a set of decks. Could you please give a warm welcome for Melee?
Yeah. This message will not be televised. You will not hear it on Fox 5. It will not be on mainstream media because it's too raw, uncut, hardcore. They came to the Floetress with this Gil Scott Heron disc and said we need you to deliver this raw, uncut, hardcore. Exposing the sheep from the goat, the cutthroats, the snatching pocketbook folks, the car thieves, the crooked police. I'm exposing your ass to corruption from these we are told to trust. Raw, uncut, hardcore. Good women pushed to the side. I'd rather die dignified, glorifying hoes, sliding down poles. No respect for your own body, but expect a man to uphold brainwashed behavior. And it don't matter how good the money, you're playing roulette with your body, honey. See, we already been scrutinized, disrespected and victimized, brought here based on lies. They can't even understand the tears we cried. Refuse to accept responsibility for taking our ancestors' lives. We were smart enough to build this land and can't even get a helping hand. Pay attention to the results of the revolution. The continued hate from some folks that made the Constitution. Fake president elections, politicians with suspicions and doomed by their own omissions. The haters, the perpetrators, the false legislators, the down low. Black haters. Raw. Uncut hardcore. The revolution will not be televised because they introduced dope, coke, crack to the throat, brought over guns, raped our daughters and killed our sons, taught us this bullshit we didn't even know. And some of us became so blinded, the results of the revolution is the only thing we know. Uncut hardcore. The hate women share toward one another is deep. Jealousy, envy, unnecessary conceit. Yet you claim you want a God sheep. The sisterhood is now rejected. And there was a time when it was much respected. Uncut hardcore. Shame to those who weren't born insane, but allowed drugs to destroy the brain. The ratchet, the lazy, the don't want to work, having baby after baby. Some of the reason why they justify treating us so goddamn safe. So we all receive the condescending title. Low life, them folks ain't going nowhere, hanging on the corner jokers. You people disrespecting the illegals, gang banging. It's time to unite. Let me repeat that line.
volamos por el universo, incentivados por la esperanza. Como delfines en el fondo del océano, volamos por el universo, incentivados por la esperanza. Thank you.
مريم بعد اليوم لأنك الله يوم نشمعها.
على هذه على هذه على هذه أبو عمشة. شوف شوف تذكرون كم كرتون سالمة كبرانة بس طولنا جدايدة سبحان الله صار عجوز. سلميني على سنان الله يرحمه.
Oh. Da 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 da
check, 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 check. Boiler Room London. Sounds of my DJ Melee in session. How you lot feeling?
Thank you.
Boiler Room, make some fucking noise for Melee. One more time, London, please. Can you make some noise for Melee? R.I.P. Keith Flint. Rest in peace to Keith Flint. Rest in peace to Keith Flint. How you lot feeling? What a glorious fucking evening. A glorious Thursday evening in London. Shouts going out to everyone locked in online, enjoying themselves at home. And for the second half of the evening, someone, we first had him on Boiler Room. It became a very iconic session in a chip shop in Bristol. Eats everything. I think the Blood Clout Babylon are here, and it means that we might get shut down. Perhaps we're gonna just have a few minutes off, go to the bar and have a couple of drinks. We might carry on. How can this be? How fucked up is that? All right, I mean, I don't know what to say, you know what I mean? We could just still dance like to no music.